Hi everybody, welcome to the Garden Show from the far northeast of the Himalayan plains. So today I am exhibiting clematis. This is clematis recta, also called the ground virgin's bower. Clematis thrives in moist, well-drained soil with full sun or partial shade. They like to have a cool root run, so you can see the base of the plants needs to be shaded with pebbles or some grasses. Every year in the summer months of June, July, in between its dark green foliage, it produces masses of small creamy white flowers. These white flowers with tiny four petals blooms in clusters with fragrance of vanilla. The scented tiny white flowers creates an explosion of blossoms followed by silvery head seeds. This grows best over wall or fences as a border, but they can also be allowed to climb over trellis. So here the foliage is supported over a bamboo trellis. Clematis can be paired with all kinds of plants, annuals, perennials and evergreen trees and shrubs. This fully bloomed white clematis I'm showing is making a worthy partner with the red colored azoreas. The floral display of clematis and azorea looks stunning and stands out there for a long time too. And before we wrap up, a few hintful tips from the Garden Show of the Northeast. Number one, clematis makes a good combination with roses. Red pink roses with white clematis look stunning. Number two, you can make clematis climb up in trees. As you see, these clematis are covered over a bougainvillea tree overlooking a mango tree. The flowers really brighten up the gray evergreen foliage. And number three, clematis are always hungry for vitamins and nutrients. So don't forget to feed up clematis with compost from time to time. Or you can just feed them with coffee grounds. This is simply the best supplements for them. So until we see you again with some more displays on the Garden Show of Northeast. Thank you.